When did you happen to know Franz West?
In 78, I started to work at the Galerie next St. Stephan in Vienna, and he was showing there. Not really as an artist from the gallery, but there was an artist, Oswald Oberhuber, who kind of protected him and gave him sometimes a very small room to exhibit.
And tell me about some souvenir you have with him.
No, it was the most, the artist, like, the less money I ever saw. For instance, he was coming in the gallery and doing some collages with the newspaper of the day. And when he had like 15 of them ready, we went to the restaurants and we were selling these collages in the restaurants to the people, like you sell a rose, for instance.
Wow.
And when he had about 100 shillings, which was like 15 euros, he gave me the rest and said, "This is your payment." And for instance, this was like 78, 80, and 14 years later, I needed to buy a new heating in the building in Brittany. And I had no money, and I was ordering a very good heating. And my wife was saying, "But are you crazy? We don't have the money." And I just took two of these collages from the wall in the kitchen and sent it to David Zwirner, who was newly representing Franz West. And with these two collages, I bought the whole heating. So it was really incredible that there was no value of this work in the 70s, in the late 70s. And of course it changed
completely. But when he became older, he still didn't care about the money, right?
Yes, for instance, one thing I found the most funny was when he had an exhibition in the Villa Arson in Nice, which was a very important Kunsthalle at this time.
When was it?
In late 95.
Okay.
We then took together a plane back to Vienna, and in the airport of Nice, he bought so many things, really, I don't know, for perhaps for 5,000 euros. And I told him, "But now you really spent much money." And he said, "Yes, because this time it was very late, and I even thought that I will become bankrupt with these days," because he invited all the dealers who had come, all the collectors. He had invited them in the best restaurants for 2-3 days, and he spent really money inviting them. And he said, at the end, they bought me the whole exhibition. Because you always, with dealers and with collectors, you make to have them a bad consciousness. And if they are really feeling they have bad consciousness towards the artist, then they're buying the things. And this is Franz with a very kind of natural intelligence.